Yep, post parade for race number one. Makes its way down inside the grandstand. 2-year-old, Iowa registered on the trot. A field of five. Horse number one, Some More Love with John Sainer. Horse number two, Choctaw Queen with Jocelyn Rosdale. Horse number three, Almar Bonbon, Adam Hauser. Horse number four, Naughty Hottie with Mark Method. Horse number five, Motoring Millionaire with Jack Wilkinson. That's your field of five, 2-year-old Iowa registered on the trot, Billy Division, $6,000 first on the line. And here we go, man, crowded. It's Almar Bonbon getting out on top, going away, Choctaw Queen in second. Some More Love down to the inside in third, Naughty Hottie in fourth. Racing in that fifth spot is Motoring Millionaire. It is the Bonbon, Almar Bonbon out on top, showing the way. Off the turn, two down the backside for the first time, it's Almar Bonbon. Racing in that second spot, Choctaw Queen. Some More Love goes third, fourth, Naughty Hottie in fifth, Motoring Millionaire. It's Adam Hauser with Almar Bonbon. 33 seconds, your opening first quarter, 33 seconds flat. It's Almar Bonbon. Choctaw Queen goes second. Racing in that third spot, it is Some More Love. In fourth, it is Mark Beckwith, Naughty Hottie, and Greg, Motoring Millionaire. No change as they make their way down to the first half of the mile. And on top, showing the way, it is the Bonbon. Almar Bonbon bringing it to the half with Adam Hauser. 105 and 3 minutes, 105 and 3. And on top, Almar Bonbon. It's Choctaw Queen second. With third, Some More Love. Now Some More Love pulling up on Choctaw Queen. It still moves the tail down the backside. Nobody making a move yet. It's Almar Bonbon. Now starting to open up a little distance on the field as they go to the three-quarter pole. It's Almar Bonbon at the three-quarter pole. 137 and 2 missed. Now Some More Love. Some More Love up one over for that second spot. As they round the far turn, you've got a horse race. John Sainer on stride with Some More Love. Breaking stride to the far outside. Down the stretch, it's all Almar Bonbon. Choctaw Queen will come home second. Almar Bonbon, Choctaw Queen second. Naughty Hottie third. Some More Love back on the trot, finishing fourth. And fifth, Motoring Millionaire. Now making his way to the winner's circle. A 2-year-old filly out of SOS Lunar Eclipse, the number 3 horse, Almar Bonbon. Almar Bonbon, owned by Tara Hauser, Humboldt, Iowa. Trainer driven by Adam Hauser. That'll make 10 starts with 7 wins and 1 third. Almar Bonbon, sired by SOS Lunar Eclipse breeder, Almar Farms, Wisconsin. Your official results for the first. First number 1, Some More Love, was 4th. Choctaw Queen was 2nd. First number 3, Almar Bonbon, your winner. First number 4, Naughty Hottie was 3rd. First number 5, Motoring Millionaire was 5th. Top down race, 4-2-1-3-5 on the bottom. Quarter at 33, a half at 105 and 3. Three quarters, 137 and 2. The mile, 209 and 3 fast. 4th, Almar Bonbon.